my lord. There's nothing you can do. Leave him.
Aste.
His name is Brago. He was my cousin's horse.
Brago? See, now my skin is. Maletrasta, Brago.
I've heard of the magic of elves, but did not look for it in a ranger from the north. You speak as one of their own.
I was raised in Rivendell for a time. Turn this fellow free. He has seen enough of war.
Gimli?
No, I couldn't.
I made some stew. It isn't much, but it's hot.
Thank you.
Really? My uncle told me a strange thing. He said that you rode to war with Thengel, my grandfather. But he must be mistaken.
King Théoden has a good memory. He was only a small child at the time.
Then you must be at least 60. 70? You cannot be 80.
87.
You are one of the Dúnedain. A descendant of Numenor, blessed with long life. It was said that your race had passed into legend.
There are few of us left. The Northern Kingdom was destroyed long ago.
I'm sorry. Please eat. I'm to be sent with the women into the caves.
That is an honorable charge.
To mind the children, to find food and bedding when the men return. What renown is there in that?
My lady, a time may come for valor without renown. Who then will your people look to in the last defense?
Let me stand at your side.
It is not in my power to command it.
You do not command the others to stay. They fight beside you because they would not be parted from you. Because they love you. I'm sorry.
Pauses, no spirits.
And no regurgitation.
So, it's a drinking.
Last one standing wins.
Let's drink the victory!
Where's Stu Aragorn?
It was not Théoden of Rohan who led our people to victory. Ah, don't listen to me. You are young, and tonight is for you.
Why are you doing this? The war lies to the east. You cannot leave on the eve of battle. You cannot abandon the men.
Here.
We need you here.
Why have you come?
Do you not know?
It is but a shadow on a thought that you love. I cannot give you what you seek.
I wished you joy since.